Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss following question. Question says, if x multiplied by under root of 1 plus y plus y multiplied by under root of 1 plus x is equal to 0 for x greater than minus 1 and less than 1, prove that dy upon dx is equal to minus 1 upon 1 plus x whole square. Let us start the solution now. We are given x multiplied by under root of 1 plus y plus y multiplied by under root of 1 plus x is equal to 0. Now this equation can be written as x multiplied by under root of 1 plus y is equal to minus y multiplied by square root of 1 plus x. Here we have subtracted this term from both the sides. Now squaring both the sides, we get x square multiplied by 1 plus y is equal to y square multiplied by 1 plus x. We know square of this term is equal to this and square of this term is equal to this. Now this can be further written as x square plus x square y is equal to y square plus y square x. We have multiplied x square by this bracket and y square by this bracket. Now subtracting y square from both the sides, we get x square minus y square plus x square y is equal to y square x. Now subtracting x square y from both the sides, we get x square minus y square is equal to y square x minus x square y. Now here we will apply the formula for a square minus b square. We know a square minus b square is equal to a plus b multiplied by a minus b. So we can write x square minus y square is equal to x plus y multiplied by x minus y. On right hand side, we will take xy common and we will get y minus x inside the bracket. Now this can be further written as x plus y multiplied by x minus y is equal to minus xy multiplied by x minus y. Taking minus 1 common from this bracket, we get minus xy multiplied by x minus y. Now this bracket and this bracket will cancel each other. Now we get x plus y is equal to minus xy. Now subtracting y from both the sides, we get x is equal to minus xy minus y. Now we will take minus y common on right hand side. Now taking minus y common, we are left with x plus 1 in the bracket. Now we get x is equal to minus y multiplied by x plus 1. Now dividing both the sides by x plus 1, we get x upon x plus 1 is equal to minus y, or we can simply write it as y is equal to minus of x upon x plus 1. Here we have multiplied both the sides by minus 1 to get the value of y. Now let us find out derivative of y with respect to x. Now differentiating both the sides with respect to x, we get dy upon dx we will calculate derivative of this term by quotient rule. Now this would be equal to x plus 1 multiplied by derivative of minus x minus minus x multiplied by derivative of x plus 1 upon x plus 1 whole square. Now this implies dy upon dx is equal to x plus 1 multiplied by minus 1. We know derivative of minus x is equal to minus 1 minus minus x multiplied by 1. We know derivative of x plus 1 is equal to 1 upon x plus 1 whole square. Now simplifying, we get dy upon dx is equal to minus x minus 1 plus x upon x plus 1 whole square. Now minus x and plus x will cancel each other and we get dy upon dx is equal to minus 1 upon x plus 1 whole square. So we get dy upon dx is equal to minus 1 upon x plus 1 whole square. This is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and have a nice day.